I'm Janine Radke, and I teach Introduction to Computer Science at Chaska Middle School East to 8th graders.
What the students do in this class, they begin with what's called block-based coding, and they just drag and drop blocks of code onto their screen to piece it together to do what they want it to do. We typically start with games because they're used to games, they play them on their phone, they understand how they work.
And then it shows up there.
The idea of conditional thinking, of if then. So if this happens, then I want it to react this way. So we build all of that thinking in, and eventually it will move on to text-based coding, which is a language. So it's HTML or Python. But once they get to the high school level, they can definitely go further with more languages like Java or C++.
Coding class, it's fun just to start out with. You're making your own stuff. It's simple to start off with. You can go as complicated as you want, or dial it back as simple as you want. So it's really just a personalized learning experience.
Well, back in the day, like, they didn't have classes like these, and now I'm really glad that they do, because the modern day in the workplace is really evolving, and this will become very, well, used a lot more commonly because of the fast developing technology around the world.